No, not sorry.
How good has it been if not seeing you boys win?
I was expecting an RCKB final, but a decision went awry, and you know, but I'm happy for Darvo. He came in there. It's been a long time coming for him because he's been all over the world, been in China, been on the opposition team, so now he's home, fighting in front of his home crowd, and it's beautiful. It's a beautiful ending to a, not ending, but beginning to a luscious career.
We saw you getting quite into it, obviously supporting the coach. We saw you on TV recently. What's next for you? Are you staying in New Zealand? Are you going back to China, America? What's going on?
I live out here, guys. I'm the black Cuban, man. What do you expect? I'm out here. I live here, but I just go around the world and fight. Next one is the world title, so it's been confirmed today to us, but it's not released yet. But
what's the date?
January, but I can't say the date. But it's big. So again, I bring that belt home.
We were talking to Professor earlier. It was so beautiful when you're in the ring. You said you're the canvas, and they're basically the artist. Yeah, so that was beautifully said on national television, or actually worldwide. That was a great moment, winning that glory competition.
But trust me, it all feels the same. Like, even Anna was asking me, she was the King of the Ring. When I'm in glory, when I'm the King of the Ring, it's just another ring and another person. Like, I feel we put on better fights, if not even like best fights in the world.
Yeah,
I might be biased, but hey, it is what it is. And I feel like we could compete with anyone in the world as Kiwis. We've been doing this for a long time. It's making a resurgence now. Guys like me, Davor, Brad, Diamond, we're bringing Kiwis back on the world stage. It's a beautiful thing.
And what are your thoughts on the upcoming Joseph Parker fight? Are you going to be here for it? Who's your money
on? Trying to get on the undercard, but they didn't want to pay off, so I just want to do it for fun. I just want to do it for the views, because it's going to be a big fight with Vector, so I just wanted to be on the undercard, face, you know, an Australian or a Kiwi guy, but they weren't keen to make it rain on the man, so that's what it is. But I think Joseph should get it done. I mean, Ruiz is a tough dude. He's a big guy. I don't really know what his cardio is like, but I think Parker should have it done. If not a decision, later on the finisher.
Stole Ben's opinion. What's the plan now?
Everyone has one. Just put it up your asshole.
Anything you want to say to the friends and family all across the world, New Zealand?
Love.
Thanks,
Ashley. Punch Mike.
Oh shit.
Yay! Catch me.
Oh no.
It would have made me fail.
Yeah, no, I think it's